Adobe Creative Cloud gives you the power to create stunning visual content for your nonprofit. The Creative Cloud plan includes all the software you need, including Adobe Photoshop CC, to make just about anything you can think of. One of the most common things you'll need to do in Photoshop is crop and resize an image to fit a web page, social media site, advertisement, or newsletter. But don't worry, it's easy to do. Let's say you need an image to be 2400 pixels wide and 880 pixels tall to fit on a web page, but the image you want to use is either too wide, too tall, or both. With the image pulled up, click on the Crop tool. This will place a frame on the image. Click on Crop Tool Options menu in the upper left-hand corner. You can pick from a selection of typical image sizes, or you can enter a specific width and height of your own. In this case, we'll just enter in the desired dimensions. And there you go! Your selection now fits the exact dimensions you require. Note that you can move the selection to any position over the original image. Once you have found just the right portion of the image you want to keep, click out of the crop tool, like this, and voila! Your image is cropped. This process is the same for any image you may have, so get out there and start creating something beautiful.